Bonsoir, Olivier. Has Monsieur de la Serre returned?
Seigneur de la Serre is not expected until late.
Ah, well. I suppose I'll just pass the time with Elise, then.
Don't get your hopes up just yet. Mademoiselle is at a private soiree, in her honor, at the palace.
A party? I wasn't invited.
Neither were the horses.
I'm sure she just misplaced my invitation. I'll find my own way in. How late is late?
Perhaps an hour, perhaps three, perhaps not at all. I do not question the comings and goings of my betters.
I'll just wait here, then. Elise never enjoyed these high society balls. She'll be home soon. I could just slip it under the door. He'd see it the instant he returned.
Hop, hop.
There. Safe and sound, and only slightly delayed. And now, to the palace. I couldn't sneak through a sewer in these threads, much less a ball. Here, here, mon ami. Let me take care of that.
Well, thank you, young man.
Maximilien Robespierre. No guest.
Arno. Le Chevalier du Telem.
Invitation, s'il vous plaît.
About that, I had one, of course, but on the way...
No invitation, no admittance. Now clear the queue. Next, please. Charles Gabriel Civet. Two guests. Next, please.
Quite the turn. Yes.
Quite.
Short appearance, to be polite. I'm tired.
As you say.
Third estate, practically up in arms. They're having a party.
What's this party for, anyway?
Not sure. Some kind of confirmation ceremony for the De La Serre girl.
Is it shift change yet?
Stop! Get down!
Will you let me back in if I do?
What? Certainly not!
Well then, if it's all the same to you, I think I'll stay up here.
You! Come here!
I've seen you in the garden lately, miss.
Of course.
Turnout this evening.
I can't remember the last time we were all together like this.
It must have been that business with,
And I would thank you not to speak of that.
Madam.
M'accorderiez-vous cette danse pour gentilhomme?
Merci. Un autre jour.
Would riot this afternoon.
Okay. New taxes are not the worst concession I've ever had. Did you see what she's wearing? What do you expect? She's half savage.
I'll not be made a mock of by the likes of him.
She always did love the chase.
You seem to have caused quite a commotion.
Well, what can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were a worse one. One of my father's suits.
Are you wearing a dress?
Don't even start. I feel like a mummy wrapped up in this thing.
Must be quite an occasion to get you so fancy.
It's not like that. Truth be told, it's a lot of ceremony and pontification. Dull as dirt.
Well, when you don't invite me to your parties, everyone suffers.
I did try, but my father was adamant.
Your father?
Go. I'll distract them.
What? You're kicking me out?
It's complicated. I'll explain later, but for now, out the window.
Oh, no. You're not turning this into a repeat of that apple orchard.
Stop being such a baby. I'm sure there aren't any guard dogs this time. Go!
What a queer fellow.
lovely disappearing trick.
Who's even going to come out here?
10 to 1 I end the night cleaning a rich man's vomit off my shoes.
Sold.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne. Monsieur. Monsieur de la Serre. Monsieur de la Serre!
See there! Come away!
Guards! Help! Murder!
Bon Dieu! He's killed Lord de la Serre.